All right, here we go.
Three, two,
will be
one,
the
go!
Oh, what the fuck? What? Click is going white before?
Oh, yeah.
Let's go this time. He's going the orange color. I like that color. First time I've ever seen him go before. Kevin not going off stage that time.
Like I said before, Bobby, even though you have the assembly, he still has his football.
Yeah. I hardly call it a lead. I just call it, like, percentage.
Well, even though he has brain, he can still lead earlier.
Yeah.
Oh, what? Nice. Quick realizing every time he's swinging, every time he keeps juggling, so he keeps dropping the ball.
Bye. Oh no, not yet. I thought he was at 7-0. That was the correct choice.
Not yet.
Next round.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Pretty easy to do on TK, to be honest. His frame is like really like I don't have time for that. Okay. Or we could not finish the tournament. And I'll get complaints either way. Alright, since people are complaining, I'll just shut that down.
Rev, your station is friendlies now.
Well, what's mine?
No, it's just hard to see on that TV.
Oh.
But again, like, we need like every setup we can.
Mario!
People played on a 3DS when it first came out.
Brigade just looks like whatever.
Three, two, one, go!
I believe click one. That's not your fault, I mean, it's just people bring setups that bring setups. I'll just have to sacrifice more screen matches.
This not aware that he was gonna do like, the worst.
Okay, off screen,
Wow.
Click is wrecking him.
Evan just fishing for the kill. Oh, there it is. Only gets the up smash kill. Evan can't get too greedy with that. He's gonna take out stocks with just like all the time. You had the right idea.
Okay, off stream, Akka gibberish. Off stream, Dex D&D.
Oh my goodness,
Dex. Wait, hold on. Dex, right there. Dex, wait.
Very sure.
Off stream, grenade, he told you.
Oh, he's still alive. Don't worry, he has all the range.
Off stream, Brigade Hitoshi, Gibberish Akka.
Probably one more grab with the pummel will probably be it for Evan. Flexible. 100%, this could be it if he gets one off stream. Both are fishing for a kill. One needs a grab and one needs up smash.
Oh, got the roll on. Damn, what a comeback.
Oh my
Click God. Was absolutely steamrolling.
Yes, he was. But thanks to Rage, Mario up smash and a lot of spaghetti.
Yep, that's how Rage is. It basically cuts the second stock in half because he died at like under 90-ish. Mm-hmm.
He died around like 120? Like around 100 click on die.
Yeah.
And Mario's like around 140%. 3, 2, 1, go! Well, taking it to FD. Oh, wow. What a way to get out of that. Oh, combo. They have the large lead, but the sand isn't in it. That goes off the stock first.
Oh,
missed the up
one. Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, right. Caught him right there. Oh, he could have keeped
him.
Yes,
he could have keeped him.
Hello?
Oh.
Oh, now he goes for it. Now he played, and now you're dead. I guess
he was hoping that the fireball would hit him.
Yeah, maybe. I guess it looked like he was probably just talking about the fireballs. He did both sides. Not gonna grab it. It would have had to have been drifting a little bit more.
Such a fast move. Oh, it clicked!
Evan's trying to scramble for something, but Click's winning all of the scrambles.
Oh, he tries to read in there.
I'm pretty sure he could have got something guaranteed off the DIA. It may not have sweet spotted, but yeah.
This is not looking good.
I mean, this is like the same. Wasn't this the same spot that he was in last game?
Yeah, I guess he.
Sort of.
Now this time, much more grim.
No platforms, that's why. And no punish.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Right?
Jesus.
Let's see if he'll actually.
I wouldn't be surprised if Evan had to bat Lylat, because he knows people go there. I know he doesn't like playing on that. Oh, yeah. Can't live the sour spot. If he had gotten that cape,
yeah.
He just wasn't looking for it. Okay, so we'll move on to top 8.